Did you know there's a hidden gem farm located in San Jose? This neighborhood farm is tucked away off a residential street and has been family run for 5 generations. Their 2-acre orchard specializes in stone fruit, and now is the perfect season to enjoy their selection of peaches, apricots, plums, prunes, nectarines, and much more. One of the owners, Jason, was kind enough to give me a tour, and you bet I sampled every variety of fruit that I saw. I'm literally still dreaming about how juicy, fresh, and sweet every bite was. They also hold a variety of different events and classes at the farm, which you can learn more about on their website. And if you're super lucky, you'll spot a farm cat too. Cats aren't the only animals at the farm, they also have beehives that produce farm honey that has fruity and floral notes. And not only do they sell their farm fresh goods, but they also host a pop-up event twice a month where they use local ingredients from their farm to serve up fantastic dishes. The weekend I visited, they were serving up fire-roasted peppers with pecorino cheese, a peach and rosemary focaccia, and an upside-down pull-out puff pastry topped with a generous dollop of vanilla cream. Stop by for a taste of farm life in San Jose and for their very next pop-up.